Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts! So, I guess it is time for us, and I forgot that we can go get the gummy ship from that save point. But we've sealed Olympus Coliseum. Oh look! Might as well get this one. I actually don't... Well, let's see. Let's actually equip Donald with... Well, that's much better. And then Goofy gets this one, which is much better. There we go! Now everyone has upgraded items. Probably the last upgrade they're gonna get, with the exception of Sora and his Keyblade, until the end of the game. They probably won't get another upgrade, I guess I should say, period, in this game. Like, they're just not going to. And I'm second guessing whether I'm going to finish off the 100 Acre Wood. I'd like to, but I don't remember which ones I got now and which ones I didn't. I mean, I guess I could just filter through and find them. I wouldn't make you guys watch that at all. But, I mean, that might be something to do. Can I check my inventory? No, I can't. I wonder if I have any more torn pages. But, so today I officially bought Kingdom Hearts 3 about a month later than it was released. But that's okay. That's alright. I was going through some financial stuff, not that anyone actually needs to know that. Just, it was what it was. Now let's fly into the abyss. And hope for the best. Let's hope we don't die, number one. Like, that's like my biggest thing, is I hope we don't die. I actually completely forgot about this part. Like, this was what I thought I was gonna get when I was first flying to Hollow Bastion. I actually forgot this whole part in the story. I'm thinking I'm surviving moderately well because of the level this game is on. Which is fine with me, because I fucking hate these gummy ship sections. We only have, like, one more after this, I think, in the game. So that I'm looking forward to being done with. When I first played this game, granted, I was between the ages of 10 and 12. I don't exactly remember, but I remember, like, failing this one a couple of times. And then when I finally got through, I was getting through with just, like, a hair's width of HP left. I don't know if I mentioned it before, but this really was, like, my first non-Final Fantasy game, even though there's Final Fantasy characters in this. It's not a Final Fantasy game, at least not by the definition from the late 90s, early 2000s era of Final Fantasy. There was no turn-based combat, which was very new to me at the time.
Thank you.
we should be getting pretty close to Hollow Bastion by now, right? This has to be, like, the last stretch, because I'm actually getting annoyed and irritated. There it is. Are we gonna have to disembark again, or do we actually get to go to one of the save points that we have? Nope, we have to disembark. God damn it. Where is Belle? Still in the castle. Against her will? No, I think she stayed for a reason. The other princesses are inside as well. I wonder why. Let's go ask them. You may need my strength. I'll go with you. We're actually not gonna take the beast. But we are gonna save. Because I don't want to deal with that again. And I'm sorry, this whole thing doesn't work because Kairi really was supposed to come along. Because, she's needed to complete the final keyhole, isn't she? I mean, I understand that he's like, it's too dangerous, which is, you know, kind of bullshit. Let's face it, she was kidnapped, she was lost in the darkness to be retrieved by the villain. I mean, granted, that was her body and she wasn't conscious for her. Any of it, but it's still just, I don't know. Like, it feels a little bit of a cop-out right there for me. Not even worth it. So, we should get, yeah, a lift. Well, it's what's interesting, though, is that, I mean, these aren't actually as hard as the last ones that we saw. We got these little floating assholes again, but it's like, we don't get the floating orb bitches. And these little red fuckers don't seem to be spewing out anything worse than they did before. Oh, and there goes Wolfie. Oh, and see, we have, like, the big body. But, I mean, that's not the same as the shield asshole. Gotta be careful about air combos. Don't send me off, I swear to God. I will lose it if I end up getting sent over the edge because of one of these fuckers. Money for me. Now that I think about it, why am I even doing this? I could just, like, move right along. But, I mean, I wouldn't mind getting some further level up. Sora's only at level 48, which is still higher than I was when I beat the game the first time, but still. Alright, I'm not dealing with this. So, if memory serves, I'm hoping this is... Do we have to navigate our way all the way back there? Oh my god, that's so fucking stupid. Let's see if I can remember, like, exactly how to get over there. Oh, that's right, I have to clear this area first. That's such stupid bullshit. I could have sworn, like, in the original game, in the original release, wasn't there a way for you to just, like, automatically be taken back, or am I wrong? I mean, it's been so long since I played the original release, I can't say for sure, but I don't remember having to backtrack like this. Of course, as a kid, like, you don't really think of it as backtracking the same way you do as an adult. You're just like, yeah, I'm getting back to that area. You don't think of game design or anything. You're just like... Everything just kind of makes sense. Yeah, of course you have to fight your way back. because you fled, even though you didn't, as a player, you didn't want to flee. The game just kind of made you, but you don't think about it like that. You think that that's what they, just what the character did. And Donald jumped to his death, so that's nice. Die, you bitch.
See ya.
God, I gotta watch that. Did I keep it? Yes, I did keep it. There we go. There. Now everything should be dead, and Donald managed to manifest himself through sheer friendship. Back here. Now we have to do this again. And it's not like there's anything even accompanying this. Like, we're literally just backtracking the way we went before. We don't have to figure out where we're going, so I mean, there is that, but in any level of puzzle that needed to get done, although I don't know if you can really call them puzzles in this, I managed to, like, get confused over something really simple, but that's more attributed to my stupidity rather than the game's difficulty. Can we get these before? Yes, we can. I remember when I first played this game, though. I do remember that part, and, like, when I was playing through it, I was looking out like this after I defeated everything. I wasn't paying attention to the center at all, and I didn't even realize that thing was there, and I was so frustrated. Like, why aren't we moving? I thought I had to hit it. I hit, like, the barriers, and I just could not understand what I was doing wrong. Okay, no, we still have to go here. But this should be the last thing, and then we should be at that area where we fought Maleficent. Oh shit, we have to go around. That's right. Alright, those things aren't going to be defeated easily, so we're not even going to bother. I'm over it. I just want to be done. I want to be done with this area. I don't remember what that's... I don't think we ever hit that one, but I'm really not worried about it, so... Let's get back. Okay, here are all the princesses, so that's something. So, let's talk to them. We've been waiting for you, Keyblade Master. Where's Ansem? Gone. When the keyhole appeared, darkness poured out of it, it swallowed Ansem and disappeared. Though Ansem is gone, the flood of darkness hasn't stopped. We're working together to hold it back. I cannot forget the look on his face as the darkness engulfed him. He was smiling. And then we'll talk to these three. Sora, please hurry. Darkness is pouring from the keyhole. It's all we can do just to hold back the darkness. I don't know how long we can manage even that. Alright, I'm on my way. We're counting on you, Keyblade Master. In the meantime, we'll do what we can, too. Alright. And we're gonna save. And then we're gonna move on. Oh, I forgot that this was a lift stop. Oh, God. I forgot that, like, this was the second floor. It's like, these never fucking end. Thank you. Alright. So we're gonna go ahead and beat these things. I guess. I do wish that they wouldn't waste their MP, considering that we do have a boss battle coming up. I remember that much. I guess I could just bypass these things, but I want to be able to actually look around since I couldn't do that before. Hopefully it's worth all my effort. And then there should be... Where's that last one? There it is. Come on! Oh my God, more just keep appearing. There is a treasure chest here, which I would like to get. Alright, I'm gonna let those two handle that. I'll heal everyone before we head into the boss. Maybe, I think we can trigger, can we trigger a cutscene up here? No, we can't. Not without, I think we have this great, like, right into it. Which isn't ideal. Alright, let's go. Let's just do it. Have the behemoth, which has different coloring than I remember. I think that's the final mix version. So it is his horn that we have to get to. Okay, I think I have to jump on his back. And I think I'm... Oh no, I didn't miss my shot. This really could have been easier, though. I mean, this isn't particularly hard, though. It could be worse. Yeah, it looks like I have to go jump on his back again. I don't even care that much about getting hit. I do hate how much a sponge these bosses are at the end of the game. Like this, granted I'm on easy mode, but even then these attacks that this thing spews out, I remember even playing in the first game. Like, it's not like this guy was that hard. There's actually, like, not much point in him being here after the Riku battle, which was fucking insanely difficult. Oh my God, I keep forgetting about Ragnarok. I need to equip Ragnarok. I could heal Donald and Goofy, but I mean, I'm not that, he's on his last bar. Alright, yes, yes, you got me. Good for you. Yeah. dead, Really? It's gonna be difficult to move around? There we go. See, he only need one more fucking hit. Ugh. Omega Arts, so that's something to look at.
Now let's go and seal that big keyhole!
Sora, you did it.
What are you guys doing here? We came in Cid's ship. This is our childhood home. We wanted to see it again. It's in worse shape than I feared. It used to be so peaceful. Don't worry. If we defeat Ansem, all should be restored, including your island. Really? But it also means goodbye. Once the worlds are restored, they'll all be separate again. Everyone will go back to where they came from. Then I'll visit you guys with the gummy ship. It's not that simple. Before all this, you didn't know about the other worlds, right? Because every world was isolated. Impassable walls divided them. The Heartless destroyed those walls, but if the worlds return, so will the walls. Which means gummy ships will be useless. So you're saying we'll never...
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again. Besides, I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to. What's that supposed to mean?
Hurry! Come and close the keyhole!
Sora, good luck.
Thank you, Sora. I think the darkness has begun to weaken. But I can feel a powerful darkness growing somewhere far away. It's the heart of the darkness. It must be where Ansem went. Then we'll take the gummy ship and deal with both Ansem and the Heartless. A worthy answer, Keyblade Master. We offer this power to aid your battle. Power of fire. Fire turned into Firaga. Sora, your courage can bring back our worlds. Once darkness is gone, all should return to its original state. Kairu will be back on the island? Most certainly, and you should be too. I can't go home till I find Riku and the king. Alright, so we're done. But since we sealed it, that means this area should not have any Heartless, which means we can finally get that treasure chest that I saw. This would actually be ample time to explore the rest of Hollow Bastion areas that we can, that I didn't bother getting the treasure chest and stuff before or exploring. But I'm not really interested in it, especially since most of it seems to be synthesis material and gummy ship stuff, and I don't really participate in either. And I do want to take a look at what that Omega Arts was. Omega Arts. Raises max HP, strength, and defense. And Ribbon reduces all elements of damage. Okay. All right, so I've messed around enough, and we are actually pretty over time, so I'm going to end it here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.